What's going on, everybody? It's CCanny15, and I have a creeper head orbiting my ginormous head, as you can see here, and I've got a terrorist preparing to blow everything sky high as well. He just got in the game. Hello to Zork Dreamer, also a fan of the YouTubes. And yeah, this creeper head is orbiting me. This is actually LlamaMan09. He assisted me with the country club up there, which looks like crap. I would like to thank him for everything he did there. The crap job he did. Oh, did you throw that? No. I bet. I think you did, man. So don't deny it. Today we're going to be working on a traditional house. This house I have actually gotten a little bit of inspiration from a fellow named Dan Lags. Not necessarily with the structure, just with the theme of the house. I've used different blocks to kind of make it my own style, but for the most part, it'll kind of turn out looking like his, but I don't think he actually made a tutorial for this house that was actually a legit tutorial. So I'm going to start my own tutorial for it and see how that turns out. So all credit to him, I'll put his link in the description if you want to see the original house that I got my inspiration from. So as you can see, everything's kind of divided up all funny. Oh, and one thing, you probably remember this as being a big sloped hill that I was going to put trees on. I was not planning on doing that, so I ripped out the hill and brought this down and just brought that wall back and put some leaves on it, put some ivy on it. I might burn that tree down just for the sake. Probably should have moved a little bit to the left. We will have a pool right there or something of that manner, but let me see real quick. Invite. What? I think he's in. What? Okay. Today we're going to be working on this traditional house. There are going to be some stuff you need. I want to keep these two items right here on me in case he throws invisibility on me. It's the milk bucket. Keeping speed so I can work fast. But the real items you're going to need is sandstone, pillared quartz, spruce wood stairs, quartz slabs, and brown wool, and oh, what an evasion, and glass panes. Now, screw you, stop throwing stuff everywhere. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so basically I'm going to run through the dimensions of this really quick so you kind of know what I'm working with. Basically every five blocks besides this and that, it's going to be broken up by pillared quartz. So I'm just going to run through this real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 blocks. Just sandstone straight across. Pillared quartz right there. Oh, five. What are you doing? I'm trying to explain something, bro Chacho.
I just made a doorway.
Oh, yeah, that's where the doorway will be. Just go ahead and say that. So the pillared quartz on both sides, then five blocks of sandstone, pillared quartz. I'm just going to start from right here. Then five sandstone, pillared quartz, pillared quartz, five sandstone, pillared quartz, five sandstone, pillar, pillar, sandstone, pillar, sandstone, pillar, sandstone, pillar, pillar, sandstone, pillar, pillar, sandstone, pillar, sandstone. I'm just going to fly above everything besides the opening right there, and right here has five blocks of sandstone separated by pillared quartz. So I'm going to drink some milk so you can actually see without all the bubbles getting in the way, because I am considerate. And I'm just going to sit here for a second so you can grab the rest of the dimensions. You can pause the video. Right now, everything is pretty well segmented because you can see the separation in the sandstone. So let me actually move my hand out of the way. Didn't take that into consideration. There's a pig jumping on that top block, but I'm pretty sure you've got the layout. So let's jump right into this. So if he's I don't know if he's going to help or he just wanted screen time or something of that manner. Speaking of screen time, not really necessarily with screen time, but I'm about to hit 900 subs, which is quite a landmark. Well, 1,000 subs is more of a landmark, but we can't get to 1,000 without 900, so we're on the way. So what we're going to be doing first is, let's see, let me just experiment with this really quick. I mean, we're definitely going to be building these up at least four blocks, I think five blocks, so. And this will be the case. I'm going to be building this up five blocks tall, like so. So basically on all this, you're just going to be building it up five blocks tall. So the layout will be basically turned into walls, and we'll have the first step done. And on these, I'm just going to go ahead and break a 3x1 out of the middle of the sandstone. So I can kind of see where I want the windows. I might have different window design one or two times, but for the most part, if you have been around my channel for a while, you know I like 3x1 windows. And for, let's see. So Zane, you can go ahead and hop on that if, yeah, he is. So if, yeah, go ahead and build up on these two. We might do, this is actually going to be kind of like a patio, so it'll be extended out a little bit, but for the most part, so we probably won't actually have to worry about windows on these, but who knows? Everything is up for change. If you know anything about my tutorials, I don't really do a lot of planning beforehand. I usually make a layout and kind of theme what I want to do, and then I wing it. That house over there is probably the best winging I've ever done, the Tudor style. It's freaking amazing. I love that house so much. And not really, kind of off topic. First of all, tell me if you guys want, because I had 1,000 subs, I'm gonna start live streaming. Tell me if you want to, what games you want to see live streamed. I'm thinking of live streaming FIFA, actually, some FIFA wagers and such, just kind of building an ultimate team, which I think will be fun. Right now I'm in Division 5, if anybody keeps up with FIFA, which probably not. So tell me what videos you want me, or not necessarily what videos, but oh dang, my headset's acting up a little bit. It's kind of screeching. It's kind of uncomfortable. But tell me what videos you guys want to see, because I'm gonna be up for a lot of change, because I know I'm not gonna be able to carry my channel with just Minecraft stuff. I know I've uploaded FIFA 14. That not necessarily, yeah, it was FIFA 14. It's when I first started Ultimate Team, and it had pretty good feedback on it, so I might consider doing some wagers and stuff. Tell me if you want to see wagers. Speaking of wagers, tonight Zane got a. I'm not. I'm,
No,
I'm, no, no,
not
no,
happening.
no, no. He got a. Not really necessarily related to wagers, but he got a Team of the Week player, so he was pretty happy. He got the blue card, shiny blue card, only worth 12,000. I could wipe my butt with $12,000 at this point. But it's just for intimidation, so I mean, go him. I probably should have cut this,
You
but
didn't. Oh.
I really don't care. I mean, yeah, I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this because you don't really need to see anything else. I'm just gonna build these all up 5 high. I'll be back with you guys in a second. So in the process, we got the walls done and got ourselves a pet named Sammy, who is the terrorist of this little village. He's got a hand grenade on his rear end, but his butt's kind of in the sandstone. We're gonna keep him until he gets back. I don't know where he went necessarily, but yeah, this happened. What's he holding? He's like holding night vision, of course. And so we basically got these done. Zane went ahead, as you can clearly see, and knocked out 3x1 whole windows if he was listening to me. So.
Cut that out. Anyways.
No. Or you just threw an egg at me. That you.
Worry about it, dude. Don't worry about it.
So today was a
Just let
monument.
me do my thing, and I'll get this done.
So the world's coming along very n Shut your mouth when I talk.
Sorry.
Respect your
By the
elders.
way, what do you want me? I'm sorry.
Yeah, 4-year-old. So, what was I going to say? Oh, no. What buildings do you guys want to see in the city biome over there? Not the city biome. No, just leave that close off for now. What buildings do you guys want to see in the city district? Because I kind of got big plans for something called a Ferrari dealership skyscraper with a two-story showroom. And pour milk, pour milk. Dang it, doesn't work like that. Mojang, get on that. I want to pour milk on everybody.
Biggity.
Yeah. So next thing we're gonna be working on this evening is right above. I'm not gonna work on that just yet because that might be up for change on a few of these around here. Let's see. What does he want real quick? I do like,
Are we
it's a
going to putting
voice message.
as a question.
Okay.
We're going to be putting leaves like right here.
We will be soon. We're not going to worry about that right yet because we got to build the
Okay,
actual house.
I'll go ahead
Oh,
and do
okay.
that.
Thank you. Yeah. I was considering not hesitating to just blow the living crap out of that, but I decided to turn TNT off for that reason, so. Next thing we're going to be working on is we're going to be just, like, filling in these... We're going to be, like, filling in the windows, not filling them in, because I'm a Valley girl, and I talk like that. And on the sides, we're going to be putting brown wool. Brown wool. I feel like it'll add some extra color to it. See, and that looks just beautiful. Let's just do an example side form real quick on how we want this thing to look. And for this point, at least, I'm going to be adding these quartz half slabs. Oh, wrong way. Oh, thank you. Add some light in here. Actually, you know what you can do that I'm going to allow and not take up?
Pumpkins.
Put the pumpkins in the ground and then put the leaves over them.
Just around here?
Yeah, just like do it. Go down. No, you idiot! I'm talking about right here.
Oh, over here, okay.
Where we're actually going to be adding leaves?
I need dirt.
Yeah, you probably do need dirt, you worthless... lima bean. Okay, my insults are done for today. But
is asking to join.
Yeah, I got that too. And we're going to be adding the quartz half slabs kind of above, so you get a little bit of texture with that right there, because that and that goes together nicely. You might think like it is an awkward combination with the sandstone and the brown wool and the quartz, but in this texture pack at least, it looks phenomenal. So I'm going to keep that. That looks awesome. Look at this. Just look at this house glow. And for right here, we're going to go ahead and add something that will be important. Let me actually see how I'm going to do this. I feel like I'm gonna rock with that. Let's go ahead and add the frame for how we're going to do the roof at the front, because that's going to be a thing we're going to have to worry about. What are you doing?
Oh, this is going to upset me. Hold on.
What are you...
Whoa. Okay, they do have corner slabs. I mean, corner steps. That was going to bother me.
How's it going to bother you?
Okay. I don't know. I don't use them.
You don't... Yeah. Why would it bother you if you don't use them?
Don't question my logic, Carter.
You really don't make sense sometimes. It's funny. It's silly goose. It's a goosical silliness. Because that made sense, too. What are you doing, you silly wombat? Yeah, okay, that's correct. Next thing. Okay, we're going to... Oh, you left the game.
Made me upset.
Good. I'm going to be putting a half slab right on top of that. And what I'm going to be doing next is going to be very simple. Right here on the corners of the stairs, I'm just going to be adding pillar quartz turned sideways. And I'm just going to add it right there as well, because who cares at this point? And so we got this lovely young shape right here. That was funny. And for this, I'm going to be filling it in with good old sandstone, or buddy sandstone. I really like sandstone in this texture pack. It kind of looks all rustic and everything. It works good for Italian villas and such. But it works even better for houses like this. And for this part, I'm just going to expand that one pillar slightly down the middle. Now, you can add windows in here and add the shut. You can add windows like that. You can leave the sandstone filled in like it just was. Or you can add the windows and shutters like so. I know he did something funny, so...
No, I have a question. Did you disable Zork from being able to break blocks?
No, Yes, I did! You did that! You did that, you little...
No, I didn't, I swear.
So we had him locked in a cat. That was awesome!
He sent me a message, he was like, let me out, and I'm like, wait, what?
I had no idea he was locked in there! We trapped terrorists! Okay. That's hilarious! That was a weird laugh, too, I apologize. But you can leave them completely blank. For right now, I'm going to go ahead and leave it blank, just because if I want to go back to it, it looks fine either way. It's just a personal opinion on what you want to do. What you want to do with all that. Okay, so this is looking spectacular. So, Zane, if you could hop up here with me, that would be splendid. And I'm going to I'm going to go ahead and debrief you on what we're going to be doing next. So we're going to cut before we cut it. So basically on all the 3x1s, I don't know why I ran. Do you ever catch yourself randomly popping into third person to just kind of like check up on yourself? Or is that just me? I don't like you. So on all the 3x1 windows, I'm going to be adding the brown shutters. And why did I pick jungle leaves out of everything? I'm going to be adding some lights under that. And just to make Zane happy, I'm going to let that be pumpkins or jack-o'-lanterns. Then we're going to be adding... So yeah, let me just go ahead and do that thing. It's going to be adding the jack-o'-lanterns under that. You could probably use glowstone, get away with it, but... And then we're going to be adding the good old birch leaves. And for now, we're just going to go ahead and add the quartz slabs around the entire thing. And fill this in with a glass. Now leave the side completely blank. I do not know what I want to do for that yet. But for everything else, just go ahead and do that pattern. And I will get back to you once that's done. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Hello everybody, it's CKennedy15 here, and I'm joined by this fellow right here, and then this other I know what it means now. Those two were the ones that helped build the country club, if you ever saw that episode, so they're joining me back, they're going to help, and we got Zork Skills and Zork Dreamer. I don't know which one is which, because one's just kind of flying around, and one's invisible with a carrot in hand. So we have finished up everything else actually the next morning, because I got pretty late last night. But I noticed something in how I could, actually make this thing a lot better. So what I'm going to do right here on these two sections, these two segments, I'm going to completely rip them out. And Zane, I expect those pumpkins picked up in 4 seconds.
One, two, dip. Broke something. Fix it, Lawson.
I love your counting process.
One, two, shit. Lawson, fix it.
Okay. Now for right here, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dude, I broke something else. Lawson, fix it.
Hey Zane, I can count.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Don't talk about it. Factions, guys. Factions. Zane cannot.
And we're gonna do that right there, and we got this lovely shape. So let's see.
It is aligned.
It is perfectly aligned. You shut your mouth.
Oh my god, it's aligned.
Now we're gonna bring this up 5 blocks. So let's go ahead and do that. Can you go ahead and bring it up 5 blocks for me?
I don't have blocks.
Well, I mean, I gave you privileges for a reason. Look at everybody going to town.
3, 4, 7.
Oh, dang it. Well, now I'm going to have to kill you now. Because you counted to 7 instead of 5.
9. Potato.
Aw, I don't know what Zane went and did, but, I mean, thanks, Lawson, for the help.
Hold on.
Yeah. So now we're gonna do our basic thingamajigger.
So that works perfectly.
So we're gonna go ahead and add these half slabs right here. Add the 3x1 window.
But yeah, I have Pixelmon on. I should probably cut that.
Pixelmon isn't fun. I don't even see how you play it.
I'm typing an essay right now. Wink, wink.
I gotcha.
Like an AFK, I actually may be typing an F.
That's silly. That is super silly. Yeah, don't. It's so freaking random. Let's see.
Oh, weed.
Every day.
You don't see these anvils?
Why'd you just fill up the entire thing with anvils right there?
Yeah, punishment hole.
The punishment hole.
Then go stand in it.
You always have something weird to call one of your creations the baby cage and the punishment hole.
The punishment
hole. Whoops. What just happened right there? Alright. Zane, I'm gonna need 20 cc's of jack-o'-lanterns in these holes stat.
Oh, I thought I was gonna say jack off, but yeah.
No.
Okay, you're making that? Okay.
Zane. Oh, dick.
Those are jungle leaves. I don't want jungle leaves. You're probably using oak leaves and being awful.
I am using oak leaves. Fuck you.
No, birchwood leaves. Leaves.
Sorry, I did oakwood the whole way around the fucking house, Carter.
No, I did the birchwood.
No, oak leaf.
Why do we have jack off?
Oh, screw you.
Yeah, we're doing oak leaves, not fucking birch leaves.
Aww.
Look at that. Look at
the difference. Creepy, you sea nanners in your logic of Minecraft.
Oh, well, you got that out.
Well, no, I mean, I'll fix that off camera just because you're an awful human, but...
You didn't specify.
Sea nanners, you...
So...
I actually watched sea
nanners. So what we're going to do for this part right here, since this back is lined up perfectly to the back right there... You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna take full advantage of this alignment. And let me see. Let me just make sure we're doing correctly. Yes, we are. So we're gonna take full advantage of these two lining up and make.
Right now, and embarrass Lawson.
He's a cat! Oh!
It's a cat!
It's shame. Game is real.
Here's somebody playing the bongo.
That's the sound from my.
And what was it like? Bong, 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 bong. Okay, you guys got really quiet after you said Lawson's name, so I'm kind of hoping this place won't burn down.
He's not doing anything. God, oh my god, he's typing up paper. Mom just walked in the room. $50.
I hope his Xbox gets turned off.
That'd be pretty funny.
That would make my day. What are we doing? Yay! And so, you know what we're gonna do with this thing? We're gonna drag this thing all the way across to the front.
Wait, does it literally go perfect?
It literally goes about as perfect as pumpkin pie. Which is amazing. And I'm gonna go ahead and add these pillared quartz. Right here. Alright. Let me see. That looks okay, but... Oh, dang it. I think maybe light gray wool, just because it doesn't have all those intricate patterns, it might look a little better. So let me try that. I actually kind of like that more, so I'm gonna fix that off camera. That's not an on camera thing I need to do, but we won't be able to add the full pillar right here, so once you get to about right here, what you can do is you can just add an upside down quartz slab, like so, kind of supporting the whole structure. But I am going to stick with the light gray wool, so off camera I am going to switch the pillared quartz on that. Here, Zane, can you actually go ahead and do that while I work on this?
What do you want me to do?
You see the pillared quartz, like, come over to me. You see how these are light gray wool? On the other side, they're pillared quartz. Can you just switch them to light gray wool? What's he doing? And, so after that, we're just going to go ahead and do the stereotypical fill in the sandstone. It's not really stereotypical, it's just a pattern. and we will get this lovely shape. Yes, look at this. Look at this lovely thing. Now, I mean, he's on the right track. I don't want him to do too much, but
you're asking me to do something.
These, okay, let's see.
Okay, I'm done. No, I'm not. Jeez.
So what I'm gonna do right here is, oh, invite him to the party. He wants to join back. See, let me just match up where these things are gonna go. That's gonna be right there. Well, I know we're, in fact, we're gonna have that, so let's go ahead and start with this.
Please tell me it was your mom. Did you hear us talking?
No, it was my dog's footsteps and it freaked me out, so I cut my TV off. Fuck you, Bo. Burrow! 1 minute, I want him up here so I don't get as worried. My mom's at work.
Your face is at work.
I can still hear you.
Yeah, I know. That was the point.
Hey, Bo. No, I wasn't talking to you, buddy.
I'm Bo, yo. I'm the greatest rapper ever. I'm not even gonna start singing that song. There's actually a song called I'm Bo, yo.
Hey, hey, hey. I'm a kitty cat.
And I'm
ashamed. I'm a Khajiit.
I'm a... Okay, so...
I don't know, Khajiit is a Skyrim character and by far one of the worst ones, and that's who I chose. Sorry.
I'm high.
Did you just say you're high?
Yeah, I'm literally... Look, I'm falling from the sky.
I'm so high, I'm falling from the sky.
My laptop's brightness is just so high because I'm supposed to be typing a paper. I think it's bullshit. Half my ass. Don't do that, kids. Don't do drugs.
Yeah, don't. Don't, they're bad.
You guys sneak in a positive message there with the,
And so once you get this lovely shape, we're going to keep it flush with this for right now. But after you get this wonderful shape, just add some half slabs right across here. Bring them to about right there, though. I'm just winging this. I'll fix everything that needs to be fixed. But for right now, that's what we need to do. So this building is definitely coming along. Coming along, coming along, coming along.
I was trying to box Zork Dreamer in a cage, but then he came back. And he just looked at me. He's like, what?
Coming.
And I'm going to go ahead and bring this out one more, so.
Coming.
Oh, okay, we gotta sleep, we gotta sleep, gotta sleep, gotta sleep, gotta sleep, gotta sleep. We're beds. Excuse me.
Stage. Zane, you dick.
What up?
That was hard to make.
Yeah, come on, just sleep.
I'm breaking the stage, hold the hell up. Oh, well, look what you made me do. You break the fucking road, your fault. This is not fixing that. Hey, or lost.
Just go to sleep before I kick you.
I wanted to lost sleep on anvils.
You sleep on anvils?
Yeah, I can, look.
Zane, sleep.
I am sleeping, goddammit.
No, I'm a kitty cat. Who's not in bed? It's Zork skills.
3, 2, 1, 2.
What happened to that? Oh, there.
This is way too difficult. Okay, I came back and stuff is broken and he's sleeping on an anvil.
Don't talk about it.
Okay, you're gonna fix that gray wool.
Whatever.
So let me throw that bed out.
Get that.
Oh my god, I'm picking a bunch of white stuff up. Is that good?
That's the byproduct of Lawson.
I have 55 now. I'm gonna go build.
Zane, that's gross.
Yeah, Zane, that's really nasty. Why are you picking up his byproduct?
about it, dude. That's my problem.
Yeah, you do have a problem with picking up people's byproduct. What if I didn't have my microphone on this entire time so you could just hear your end of the conversation and not mine?
I hate when people do that.
Sometimes I forget to turn it off and on, so it's bad.
It happens, dude. One time I was talking to Loy and I had my chat volume down. And I was like, Loy! Sitting there screaming his name for about 10 minutes. And then once I found out that it was turned down, yeah, I just messed with him a little bit afterwards. And he's like, Loy! And he was like, Lawson!
Oh.
Well, that's what we're going to do. So I'm going to go ahead and bring this out one more so we can actually match up everything and start building the intricate designs of this roof. And they will be intricate. I will make them about as intricate as Queen Elizabeth drinking tea, if that's intricate enough for you. God.
Turn around. Please turn around. Then you have to turn around. Freaking turn around!
I have the best workforce.
Turn around!
Oh, wait, you're behind me.
God,
and, so, what about?
It's pretty damn obvious. Are you serious? Turn around! Turn around.
The fuck is. Oh. I saw that a while ago.
Charlotte's Web!
So I got this lovely shape going on while they're laughing and having fun, and we're working and having more fun. Screw you guys! I'm just kidding.
If you think I'm playing Xbox.
Well, I'm doing Xbox work, which should not be difficult.
Awesome.
Well, I don't have a YouTube channel, so I don't have, you know. Oh God!
No, no, Boston.
I don't even think I need to fill that in. No, I don't.
Boston. Boston. Oh my God!
Whoa! Fell. And just about finished it. Let's see this lovely. Oh man! Oh man!
I don't know what you're talking about. What Lawson's building or your build?
What I'm building. Okay. Now we just gotta add. Okay, go ahead and add the jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh,
and
I like
that. Good. Can you go ahead and add the jack-o'-lanterns? Oh, silly me. Well, this is awkward. I got an idea. I've got an idea. So I'm gonna bring that to right there. Bring that to right there. I'm Billy O. I'm the greatest chef ever. And then I can. Oops. And. Stop! Okay, yeah. What are you doing? It's not bad, but it's not good either, so. That's actually.
We're using oak leaves, right?
Birch, please.
You can't place it on fucking anvils, you dumbass.
Damn it, spruce. Hold on. Where's birch.
And so now, what was I just about to use freaking birch leaves for the freaking shutters?
Put the anvil down here. It's actually difficult.
I think it was
And after that, I'm going to simply add the glass panes.
Got the leaves.
That's spruce wood! Freaking.
What the fuck are you talking about? God damn it! Lawson, was that you, you whore?
That was Lawson.
Yeah.
I thought I did it. I was like, what, am I retarded?
You pretty much are, but...
Lawson.
No, I'm trying to give you something under it so you can put the stupid box, you dipshit.
Stop.
Everything is so broken over here. Just like behind the scene.
You're not even gonna see what's under the jacket.
No, Lawson, you placed the leaves.
Thanks for fixing it.
No, I kinda wanna see what that looks like, just for a sec.
I would be more productive without you guys, just go ahead and let you know. But...
Yeah, we know.
Zane's not even trying to help. He's
God,
screwing
I am! You're...
Oh my gosh.
He's frustrating me. Where is he?
Are you actually trying to help Lawson, or are you just making stupid stuff?
You're I'm actually trying to see what this looks like. He had, like, a little bit of...
Okay.
I lagged out.
Yeah, well, he lagged out, and what I'm gonna do right before I start is I'm actually gonna burn this tree down.
Zane's gone. I made him quit.
Thank goodness.
I feel like I'm kicked. Alright, well, I'm gonna type my paper first.
Because if this fire gets out of hand, I'm screwed. So, let's get a bucket of water on the ready.
Hey, Carter.
Yeah.
Quick question.
Yeah.
Which civilization was it that had everything dry up? Was it Mesopotamia?
That had everything what?
Where their, like, soil, like, turned to shit and they couldn't grow. Was it Mesopotamia?
I think so.
I'm just putting Mesopotamia, fuck.
Yeah. I want to say, like, well, I mean, Egypt had pretty good soil and stuff, so.
Yeah, they had, no, they, Egypt was Gucci. It was Mesopotamia and the Fertile Crescent. Didn't flood enough, right? Oh! Stop biting yourself. It's not cool. Why am I stuck in exiting game? I'm just gonna dashboard.
Good. You're dashboarding. Okay, let's see. Oh, so the fire was contained. Is Zane in this party? No, he's not. We probably need to... Probably need to get him in. So, on the... Yeah, he's just kind of chilling there. I'm correct, that's how it is. Whoops. I always feel like I need to double check now ever since I messed up the first time. And... As long as I start right there... Nada! Like, I don't need to. There's never...
To be, like, special subscriber type of thing?
I mean, like, I'm not going to do it until people start just, like, requesting it out the wazoo. So, I mean... It's not gonna happen.
Alright, well, I guess you didn't like my lead.
Dude.
What the fudge?
If people keep joining and leaving, it's just havoc.
I'm out, man. Yuck.
So, just having these tiny roofs is not bad at all, actually, so...
Don't use AT&T, people, it sucks.
if you get this video blocked, I'm gonna sue you for all you have.
Use AT&T! Doesn't suck. Please don't get blocked.
Sad that. Oh, that's a pretty cute little roof. Okay. And now.
That looks like shit. It's something I did, don't worry.
Oh, I thought you were talking about my roof. I'm like, this roof is beautiful.
It's like, what are you talking about, Kick?
Where did Zane go? Is Zane just like chilling? Like, oh, I'm tired. I'm just gonna sit here.
I mean, maybe I should go chill and type my paper. I probably will in like 15 minutes. Alright, at 12, people time this. Alright, it is 12:28, our time, when we are recording this. And by 12:45, I will be typing a paper.
Good.
You will be left alone to work by yourself.
Or have these other two people.
You already are.
Yeah, you're a cat again.
I got you, don't worry, I'll help.
And you're actually not helping?
That's not how you want it?
I don't know, I was just saying that.
You don't want? I was about to say, you don't want stairs? Okay, that's cool.
Let's see, I'm actually gonna add windows at least right here. Right here. Now the boys around here don't listen to the Beatles. Okay, then. And it's gonna be...
Have you thought about what it's gonna look like on the inside if you don't put these...
Have you ever thought about what it's gonna look on the inside?
Yes. I'm talking about, like, if they looked up at the roof, you need these blocks.
I mean, I would've connect everything eventually. It's just a matter of kind of getting the basic parts down.
Hey, we should ask the people if they want Zane and I to join in more often. Wink, wink, smiley.
How about no?
They're probably gonna say no. They're probably gonna be like, these guys are stupid.
I hope so.
Kick them from the, ban them from the server whitelist, even though this is Xbox.
Alright, so I'm just kind of thinking about the futures that this could have. It could have good or bad features. So, what I'm going to go ahead and do, actually, around the rest...
Quartz.
Or light gray wool. I don't know which one you're talking about.
Why you... No, I'm talking about, like... doesn't look like quartz. The white behind it. Is that snow?
That's light gray wool.
Why the hell does light gray wool look white?
I don't know. It looks good. Now, since the stairs are actually lined up with the quartz... accents right here. What I'm going to do is, around the entirety of the building, I'm going to go ahead and add some half slabs of spruce wood. Oh well, this is kind of awkward right here, but just work around it.
Miller.
And...
like and subscribe. Okay. Alright, I gotta pick a skin because I'm tired of being a Khajiit. I don't wanna be a kitty cat anymore.
It looks
I'm gonna be Officer Dick.
Officer Dick?
Well, his name is just Officer Dick.
That's a silly name. It's kinda cool how it flares out a little bit, but. Yeah, I mean, it looks kinda cool. It could go either way. I mean, some people probably won't like it, and then some people are just gonna be like, that's cool, and I'm one of those people. I think it looks...
It's K, bro.
It's pretty cool. I like it. I like the old traditional style. Now you can see he's actually on the right pattern here of filling in these stairs. Let's see if we can... Yeah, let's see if we can get this roof done in about 15 minutes.
I don't know.
How? Oh no, I know what to do.
Oh, you just want to do that? Okay, never mind. I'm Gucci, I'm not stupid, I just didn't know if you wanted to block there, cause...
Okay, so this house is gonna work. If you watch the traditional style, or the Tudor style house actually, how we just kinda like brought everything back together. Basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna speed this up cause it might be confusing on how to do this roof, because it's still going to be a pretty complex roof. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this, will I bring that all the way back?
Is this also what you want?
Yeah, go ahead and do that, it's fine. But, I think I'm going to go ahead and just bring back all the roofs in the game. In the game? What am I going on about? Let me just speed this up so you can kind of see what I do with the roofs, and I can actually kind of focus on what I'm going to do. So I will go ahead and speed this up for you guys.
changes.
Alright, we are back. It is pouring rain. We finished up the roof, as you can clearly see. The roof is kind of divided into parts. You can easily fix that however you want to. Just kind of take that part right there and just bring it across all the way. But I kind of like how it's kind of divided, even though we've got this just jumbled up roof back here.
Oh my god, it's stuck! My bad.
So I kind of like the traditional kind of broken up look of this roof. It kind of makes it separate. Let's load this bad boy up on the map. And people, oh my god. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You can see it. It's, oh man, that looks cool. It's actually the first house I made with a spruce wood roof. So it actually shows up in brown on the map. That's cool. And so, as you can see, clearly our roof is not working because rain is pouring into this building. I don't think there's anything I can do about this, but yeah, this is going to be, you know what, guys, if you've seen my tutorials before, I'm just going to go ahead and say this, that I don't like to furnish any of the inside buildings, so I'm just going to leave this a shell for now. One day I'm going to come back and furnish it and then show a house tours of it, hopefully. Other than that, this house is done. It is put away with. I'm just going to do one final spin. And then I'm going to come back and do some outdoor landscaping sooner or later. I probably need to add a wall around it, like the Tudor style over here. But for the most part, this is finished. The house is done. I'm liking the house a lot. So I want to thank you guys for watching. This has been CCandy15, joined by a lot of people. And I will see you guys. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.